Going to ankle level dribbles. So you're going to go 100 with your right hand at your ankle level, 100 with your right hand coming up to your knee. You want your guide hand big and wide. Don't have a closed fist for your guide hand, big and wide. And then you're going to come up to your waist for 100. So 100 baby at your ankle, 100 at your knee, 100 at your waist. Then you're going to come to your left side and do the same thing. Hundred at your ankle, 100 at your knee, 100 at your waist. Then you're gonna come here and you're just gonna go rapid fire just to get your hands. This helps get your hands speed up. This helps get your defense better when you can get your hands speed up and control the ball. That's good for you. You're just gonna use your fingertips on the ball. Just alternate as fast as you can go until you get 100 little ones. So 100 ankles, 100 knees, 100 waist on each side, and then into 100 rapid fire alternating hands.